I'm Nisha Joshi, Business Development Manager for AeroLab, and I'm here to represent about AeroLab. So AeroLab Group, we are into insulations, into bubble guard and into CPP. So we are showcasing here bubble guard. So in bubble guard, we have different products into false ceiling, floor guard, pack guard. In this exhibition, we are promoting our two main products, AeroPro Pack and AeroPro Box. So this is into three layer, pallet, sleeve and lid. So this is collapsible sleeve and this is made up of 3000 GSM. This is for automotive industry and for other segment also. And this is from 3000 GSM to 6000 GSM. We are the company who can manufacture up to 6000 GSM. So if you have any inquiry, please contact us. Our manufacturing plant is in Ahmedabad and we cater to Pan India. In pack, we have from 300 to 6000 GSM, thickness from 2 to 18 mm. And we cater to different industry, whether it is pharma, FMCG, automotive segment. So we can offer to any industry. So if you have any inquiry, any requirement, please do contact us. Thank you so much.
Hey everyone, I am Abhishek Jain, Director of Mahavir Group, Ajmer. This is located in Ajmer, Rajasthan. We are the first Indian manufacturer of high-speed paper cup machine in whole India. And right now, all the machines are imported. Other traders are import from China. We are the first manufacturer of paper cup machine in India. Also, we have targeted our south market. We have a channel partner for south market, Crystal Paper, Hyderabad. They marketing at all the south market for the sales and service support. Let me share my channel partner.
Hello, I'm Shekhar Gaur, Crystal Paper Director. We are channel partner for Mahavir Group. We are happy to be associated with them. We even have a polycoating unit, printing unit for paper cups and all, which is a growing market and we are happy to be part of it. Thank you.
Hello, good afternoon. My name is Hina Mistry and I work for Control Print as the manager marketing and I look after marketing and branding across India. We as a Control Print are the only manufacturers of industrial printers which are used for coding and marking. We have offices across India and we have our factory in Himachal Pradesh and Guwahati where we manufacture printers and consumables. We participate in Pack Plus every year and this is a very good platform to show our products and to inform the visitors and the customers about the new range of coding and marking. We are also into manufacturing of masks which we have recently started from last year and we manufacture surgical as well as N95 masks in our Himachal Pradesh factory. Thank you.
Hi, this is Samir Garg from Advanced Industrial Microsystems. We are a 28-year-old company specializing into batch coding and marking machines. We are also into laser printing, packaging machines and labeling machines. Over here we have a display of all the main machines and we are having our branch offices in Delhi, Bangalore, Calcutta and our manufacturing and head office is in Mumbai. So we specialize into coding and marking and we have the biggest range of coding and marking machines in India. We have handheld printers, we have online printers, we have large character printers, we have DOD printers, we have CIJ printers. All types of printers are readily available with us. Also, we are supplying to every type of industry like food industries, pharmaceutical industries and packaging industries. And we've been supplying to Hindustan Liver, Parle, Britannia, Bisleri, all the big multinationals and all, we are supplying for a very, very long time. We take part in more than 15 exhibitions every year and every packaging or food or pharmaceutical exhibition, definitely you will find our stall. And we are having a good team of engineers. We are having around 25 engineers who all over India who can take care of your machines and who can provide after-sales support also. Thank you.
Good morning. I am Ashish Jain from Paper World. We are into specialty fine papers. We deal in all kinds of texture card, metallic cards, tracing paper, black paper, craft paper, carbonless paper, handmade paper, and all specialty papers. Our papers are applicable for high-end brochures, like real estate brochures, star hotel stationery, and rigid boxes, like paper bags and all. Like rigid boxes from our papers, like these are made in craft paper. It's a organic box. Then we have some black paper and all, which are used in this kind of rigid paper, rigid boxes. This is satin paper, which you can see. And our craft papers used in imported craft paper used for paper bags, which has high BF. Then we have Alvesta paper in the name of brand Navigator, which is used for letterheads and all. Then we have this coaster board, which is from Koehler from Germany. This is original coaster board. And it's used for beer mats, tea coffee, mats and all. Then this is our paper called Primo Plus Ultra White, which is used for brochures. You can see the print output on it. Then we have 100% recycled papers. Nowadays, government is also asking to promote papers which are recycled. So we have all these recycled papers 100%, which are in white, black, cream and all. And you can see the print output on it. The print enhancements on the black papers and all recycled papers. Then we have some covering papers, which are this kind of papers for box making, envelopes, wedding cards and all. So at last I would say that love paper, use paper. Paper is biodegradable, sustainable and recyclable. So love paper, use paper. Thank you so much. Ashish Jain.
Hi Techcore viewers. I am Chandrasekhar, Director of Linkjet Packaging Solutions Private Limited. We are manufacturers of liquid bottle filling machines. Actually, this is the liquid bottle filling machine, semi-automatic. It can fill bottles from different variations as well. This is a semi-automatic and that is a fully automatic machine. We have different ranges. Linkjet Packaging Solutions is basically an inkjet coding solution giver. As well, we are doing the link products also. Like inkjet related link products in the packaging segment. We are the single step solution for all the packaging needs. Packaging Solutions is based at Hyderabad. And we are giving solutions to Pan India as well. We are into exports also. Thank you.